Spaghetti in red sauce recipe. Step 1. Boil spaghetti in boiling water for 5 minutes. Step 2. Add oil and chopped garlic. Step 3. Add tomato pieces, red pepper chopped and parsley. Step 4. Add tomato sauce, then cook. Step 5. Add salt and red chili flakes to taste. Now add boiled spaghetti in it and mix it well. Add mozzarella cheese and mix. Now put in a serving dish. Step 6. Add cheese again, add some oil and serve. Enjoy! Please like and subscribe my channel.